Hey, what's up? I'm Chris Paul. Welcome to my new website, chrispaul3.com. A lot of y'all have been asking about my shoes, so here it is, my Jordan closet. Come check it out. Man, as you can see behind me, I really love the ones. I love the Jordan ones. Probably because you can wear them with anything. You can wear them with shorts, you can wear them with jeans, and heck, I even wear them with suits and stuff like that. So look, these right here are some special edition ones that came out only in China. In China, I haven't worn them yet, but they will be worn soon. And then another pair of J's that I really like are these right here, the 13s, which was actually my favorite pair of Jordans for a while. When I was in the sixth grade, I'll never forget, I was in the gym and somebody stole them out of my locker, and I got the worst butt whooping ever in life for somebody stealing my shoes out of my locker. Somebody asked my parents about that. What was special to these, shout out to the New Orleans Hornets, obviously, was that the guy that Jordan made me a special pair with my logo on them. So I love these. I love these 13s. These next ones is some fives. Some of y'all might have seen around a few different places or whatnot. But blue and red fives. Shout out to the Clippers, my team now. Which if I wore retros in games, these would be mean. These would be real. My sevens is about to drop very, very soon. This is a special Bel Air colorway. You know, it's actually where I live out here in LA or whatnot. But let me know what y'all think about these. I like them, but obviously I'm a little biased. With the sevens, you're gonna have the ability to color up your own on Nike ID. So this is a special little colorway, kind of the camouflage. A lot of these, man, so let me know what y'all think. Hope y'all like them. Shoes. I'm a shoe fanatic. I mean, maybe not just shoes, just Jordans. Like, I love J's and as you can see, all these, like, those are low-cut ones there, but all this is just straight ones. And then it goes, you know, from the ones into the twos, threes, fours, what else? Four, fives. Got the fives here. Got the sixes, got the six rings, sevens, eights, nines, tens, elevens, just, then the 12s, 13s, just shoes, man. Really, really enjoy shoes. The fours is probably my favorite right now. I love the fours, so it's a couple different colorways that I've seen on Instagram somewhere. But that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed this live peek into my Jordan closet. You guys be sure to stay tuned to chrispaul3.com. We're going to have more exclusive stuff coming to you as much as possible. So I'm getting ready for this upcoming season. Hope you guys are as excited as I am, and stay tuned.